So I guess makes man say easy. One is we should always be lucky to be a part of a fraternity like film industry, which showcases us in different parts where we do not actually belong. Second, connection to such people whom we have seen growing up. Wonderful. I mean, it's as I said, properties are one side in Saira. Actors are also equally as many as properties. So many, you know. Actually, I don't know whether there were any kind of vanity vans or any cars left in Hyderabad when we went. There are certain times in this particular set, sir. Set was only a very small one. I mean, of course, after the extension, it will be much bigger. But we had to pass a huge traffic to reach there from the gate, you know. That was something by itself, you know, where we are heading. So, you know, kind of you start getting mentally prepared where we are going. And once you go there, I guess the platform, the producers, and especially Ram, I mean, he's an actor himself, I guess. And if somebody should have a son, they should have like him, you know, who can make his father's dream come true to such an extent. It is lovely, sir, to be called. Yeah, we all have our own platforms where we belong, but stepping out of that, coming here, doing something because somebody else needs you, and trying to be submissive towards somebody's dream is much more fulfilling than what we dream ourselves. Same thing goes with Dabang 3 also. So I guess it's been a beautiful thing that you're wanted everywhere and you're called.
I have here.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.